smiling Japanese
on the WTT series.
One.
Got that ability to do that. Shin.
Two, one.
Watched on a. You're just feeling a little bit more confident of the two right now. Three of the first
one.
Four. Doesn't quite make it there, but
two,
very
three.
Good away.
Five. Two, six. Seven.
It's really just a half
eight.
Step back. And
nine.
Confident form might be the difference here. The way she
three.
Started the season. Lost her first three.
Let's. Four.
Trying to go with
nine.
That shot. Game points now. Yeah, fitting she should end it that way. She's
one.
Up with the backhand, get Shin out wide enough, and it just ended up in the middle of the table. Again there.
Love.
Better
one.
That time. I mean, one quarter final in there, the contender Tunis. Numbers, Kihara less so. It's a bit of
five.
Stubbornness the same way, wants to win these close to the table trades. Just feels like okay, she's got to try something different. I mean, Shin is bring that into the matchup. Okay, well,
eight.
Receive
that. Five.
Have flick receive
nine.
Over the. Okay, into
six.
The
nine.
Yeah, again. Nothing to
11, 7, game yeah. 2, 3.
And does she keep
one.
Going the same? She's going to lose.
1, 0. Oh.
This one is slipping away from her at the moment.
Two,
she just
three.
Has to try and do something a bit different here. Situations, okay. A bit of variation. Something to surprise the opponent, especially someone as confident as Shin.
Four.
Very ambitious.
Three. Three, six.
General flow of this one. Up the middle again. In terms of team championships as well. So still firmly Shin's way. Hmm.
Eight.
And that's the court to Kihara. Could sweep
eight,
away from.
Nine.
Wow, whoa.
Nine.
Read the service
11,
as well.
Nine.
Those few points.
Love.
Made away, but a couple of moments there where she gave Kihara the look in for the first time. Now playing.
One,
takes that
four.
Half set back. Stayed, of course, very close to the table and
5-2.
Dominating the match earlier. There we go. A couple of games. And to be honest, most of the third game.
What a turnaround. Ten, five.
It's caught the edge. There she goes.
11-5.
She can only find place. There's more confidence. Okay, missed one. Out this. To give herself extra time. That's Hikihara. Now the short push pulled off those 4 points in a row and hasn't looked back.
Good.
Deciding game record. She's just 45%. Good feeling there. 4-3 to win the title there. That's one of the matches that contributes to that. Yeah.
7-6.
Kind of think every situation. This situation, it's Hikihara now back with the lead of two. Four match points.
10-7.
Now Shin service.
9.
Flick
10.
Receive. Shin again with the service. Done it this time.
11-9.
That's a really good comeback from you.